So enjoy the sixth grade string orchestra. All right, here we are with the seventh grade string orchestra. About 40. Our orchestra classes meet every other day to have an A and B day study. So it's wonderful to see them all, and it's wonderful to see them in the hall. We're going to play two pieces. One is a couple of themes from Harry Potter, and the other is the theme music to Hallelujah by Larry Cohen.
Okay. You have to pick up. You're coming on the first beat, right? I'll give you two beats. One, two. stay. Everybody else stay. Time to stay. Everybody else stay.
The Early Morning Chamber Orchestra. These folks, as I said, they come in Friday mornings very early. 7:25, that's practically the crack of dawn, right? So, first piece is going to be Rondo, which if you don't know, there are many Rondos out there. So this is the last movement of Mozart's main plan, not music suite. And if you don't know, this is adult level music. This isn't something you see middle school orchestras play a lot, but these folks, I think you'll find that they're up to it. Then the next piece out there, much different. It's going to be Blackbird by Paul McCartney, wrote it for the Beatles. If you don't know the story of Blackbird, Paul McCartney wrote it back in the 60s when he saw what was happening in America with respect to race relations. Specifically with respect to African-American women. And he felt badly about what was happening, and he decided to write this song called After. Many of you probably heard it. I think you'll recognize it when you hear it. So two very different pieces, Rondo and Blackbird, led by your own little chamber orchestra.
Don't rush.
they actually have experienced a live concert here. They played one back in January of 2020. So I know they're glad to be back up, right? Nah. They're going to play, you heard the Rondo before, which is the last movement of the Ironclad Knot music. They're going to play the Allegro, which is the first movement. It will probably sound familiar to many of you. Again, my words are. And then you're going to hear some of the themes from, called the Toreador song from Carmen by Bizet. So, Ironclad Knot music, Allegro and Toreador.
Thank you.
Okay, what you see in front of you is the combined 7th and 8th grade string orchestra. There are about 86 students here to attend a few. I want to recognize two folks who've been coming every single Friday morning and working with our early morning chamber. They're both faculty members in this school. You've probably seen them. They're standing right over there. Running back to us. That's Mr. Bill Buckley and Mr. Paul Say. I love having them here. They're for the example they set. The next selection is called Ukrainian Folk Songs. It's, as we all know, it is especially, I think, appropriate and topical today. The piece, the tunes themselves are traditional. We don't really know who wrote them. But they were arranged by somebody by the name of Sandra Gackham. If you look at your program, you'll see that Sandra Gackham is a prolific arranger of string music. I think she might have arranged about 4 or 5 of the pieces just in this program. Her grandfather was from the Ukraine, was from the Ukraine, came over, I believe it was 1916. And we've done this over the years in the past. And so when I was looking at music to do, I saw Ukrainian folk songs, my goodness, we have to do it. There are 3 songs within it. They're called Soldier's March, Wedding Song, and Kolomeka. And Ms. Wilson will conduct.
Thank you.
So we're about to start our last piece. Before I do that, a few folks I want to thank. I hope I don't forget anybody, but I would really encourage you to read the thank you page in your programs. And really, all of those folks going to help you to make this a successful program. Like the thank reserves, Mr. James and Mr. Waldron, they provide us with support, even giving us rehearsal time in the middle of a testing. My goodness. So I'd like to thank them. I'd like to thank Mr. James Mano, our supervisor of fine arts. He's so helpful all the time, helping us get whatever we need to make our program successful. My goodness, our HSA is unbelievable. The amount of support we get from them, I get helpful text messages. I won't mention her name, but she's incredible because she reminds me of all sorts of stuff. I think it's her mom. I'd like to thank all of my colleagues here at South Orange Middle School. They support us. It's such a wonderful place to work and to be. So I'd like to thank all of them. My birthday work with Ms. Wilson has just been incredible. Really, thank you so much. If you turn around and look upstairs, you'll see some lights and light blinking off of some eyeglasses up there. You'll see Mr. Ezra, Mr. Meyer, Mr. Alden. The amount of time they put in to try to successfully recording this. I don't know when we'll be ready, but we will be ready, and we will make the recording available to all of you. Thank you, by the way, for all of your wonderful donations from the last concert. That was much appreciated. Thank you. That was done really much. We will use that device in the arrangements, which are much needed, some other equipment as well. She's going to probably let me hear it for saying this. I want to thank my lovely, wonderful wife, Carol. Oh, could you hear that? To my three children, David, Billy, and Stephanie, they're just incredible to learn what's going to grow up with. I probably forgot that somebody's very important. If so, I apologize. We have wonderful vendors. We have wonderful private teachers in the area. I see Susan Hague is sitting down here. She's the conductor of the South Orange Symphony. Very good. We play side-by-side concerts with them. We were going to try and do it, but COVID just got in the way. But we're going to do it next February. We are going to do it. Thank you all for cooperating with the masks, by the way. I know we were mask optional and all that, but there are new cases all the time. I don't talk about that anymore. So, I think Asia is going to tell us a little bit about our final selection. This is Asia Dixon, a.k.a.
Don't rush, watch.
click on here, we're going to start at letter K. Is that easy, please? Letter K to the end, and please take your time safely getting home. And we'll see you back here again soon.
Letter K. Ready, K.